Hi, this is Yuval. She's in 8th grade, and she wants to be a scientist when she grows up. Maybe a space scientist. The universe is massive. It has galaxies and planets, and we live on the most special one of them. The Earth, as far as we know, is the only planet on which there is life. More complex? Or less? There are 195 countries on Earth. 10 of them have the ability to launch rockets into space and to operate satellites and spaceships. Israel is one of them. Due to Israel's space agency, Israel has developed unique lightweight satellites for environmental, communications, and research purposes. Using powerful telescopes and special space cameras, the agency monitors water and ground pollution and researches the universe. In 1997, Colonel Yan Ramon was chosen to be the first Israeli astronaut launched into space. He joined the Columbia Space Shuttle as a representative of the Israel Space Agency and was responsible for a number of innovative scientific experiments in space. Israel aspires to be one of the 5 leading countries in the world in space use and research, and is responsible for groundbreaking studies in neurology, agriculture, computer sciences, green energy, and more. Science is a universal language that connects countries, and the Ministry of Science, Technology, and Space creates Israel's scientific connections and takes part in international scientific projects. For example, Israeli scientists work at the Particle Accelerator in Switzerland, where scientists are exploring the elementary particle from which the universe began. And in order to continue to be at the forefront of the scientific world, we invest in and nurture Israel's research and development institutions. There are 8 universities in Israel with over 150,000 students studying in scientific and technological fields. There are also 8 regional research and development centers that the ministry has established in Israel, from Kiryat Shemona in the north to Havel Elot in the south. The Israeli mind is known for its creativity and innovativeness, and Israel is one of the 5 leading countries in the world in patents obtained per capita. Did you know that cherry tomatoes, USB flash drives, capsule cameras, and hundreds of other technological inventions are Israeli developments? Israel was founded on a culture and society of knowledge. Knowledge is our biggest strength as a nation. Israeli researchers have gained international recognition and have won the most prestigious scientific awards. In the last 2 decades, 8 Israeli scientists have won the Nobel Prize. 4 Israeli scientists have won the Turing Award in computer science, and 1 researcher won the Fields Medal in mathematics. And it all starts from the basis, from Yuval, and from you. The Ministry of Science, Technology, and Space invests many resources in order to expose young people and diverse populations to science and technology. Each year, the ministry holds a special event called the Night of the Scientists. Over 50,000 people take part each year. During the event, we have even managed to break a Guinness record for the largest chemistry lesson ever taught with 4,207 participants. So come on, join us to a world of knowledge, mystery, and curiosity. Because you are the future of science and technology in Israel.